10. And then just one breath you said, you gotta get up, you gotta get up, you gotta get down. You know you drive me crazy, baby. You've got me turned to a gun. Called you on the phone, no one told me. And if it wasn't for the music, I don't know what I'd do. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a song.
Thank you. Association and none of the Merseyside charities the Lord Mayor is supporting. So give big for these people. Mersey Region Epilepsy. Liverpool Heartbeat, folks. Liverpool Heartbeat. You're very quick there.
A birthday parade.
We're having got St. George of England School, supported by Arriva Bus Company. St. George of England School. Hi kids. Hey! It's a specialist engineering college.
Oh! Shakespeare.
One opportunity, you have to get it up.
And another one.
Billy.
Yeah, have a good time there, Ash.
I'd love to, it's fabulous.
Have you been on the float before?
I went to Pride last year, Manchester.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I haven't done it with him too, yeah.
Did you do Pride last year?
Well, I've got you on video,
Barbara.
On DVD. I recorded the whole play in Manchester.
That's Barbara last year.
Did you? Oh, well, I've recorded it.
Do you have to be gay though?
No.
Yeah. I'm
How's it a straight couple?
Is anyone in here got a fella?
It's off on lesbians.
Stop.
That's straight.
So what do you do there?
I'm an artist.
No, do you know when you were straight?
I've been straight.
Have you ever been straight?
Have you ever been straight?
Have you ever had a crush on any of these? I was going to say, do you know when you were straight, was your voice different? Have you liked
you? Yeah, you know what it is? Being gay isn't about who you kiss or who you have sex with. It's about who you fall in love with. And you're born gay, or you're born straight.
Just feel the way you feel, and
yeah,
just going forward.
Yeah.
Did you, were you born with like that a girl voice?
What's that?
I have a voice as what? There it is. Yes. No, but he said they were alright.
Yeah, but
I
think you
want to
ask
him to. No, you know, they're curious. I think it's good that they want to know about gay people.
Well, you know, they're asking them in here. And they come out here and they're doing it the same thing again.
Isn't it like saying, what's it like being black?
Yeah, it's that one, yeah. Education, love, that's what's going on. Because if you listen to the media, you'll think everyone's sick. But it's not like that.
Speak.
Right,
come on, isn't it?
Can't
see
you.
Then,
Chris,
come on,
the
minute. Yeah, the way you're on. Yeah. Hurry up and get older and you get your own shoes then.
Excuse me, isn't it?
Yeah, nice one, girl. How did you feel about.
Behave?
How did you feel about representing the Armistead at the Lord Mayor's Parade?
I was scared at first because I thought that. You'd get gay bashed.
Uh-huh. But you did by them kids.
Yeah, you got verbally, didn't you?
Verbally, we did get
gay. Who were they? The army ones?
No, the little Irish ones.
The army ones,
and then the little Irish ones.
Why? What did they say?
But I said to them, it wasn't really me, you got it, girl, but she got it, wasn't it?
She's got an egg piece rag a couple of times.
She's got an egg piece rag a couple of times.
Yeah.
And then she was getting hit with a stick.
Yeah. Cheeky, aren't they? Yeah, they are.
You really got that big then?
Yeah.
Little kids.
They're the worst. Because you can't do nothing about them, can you?
Girl, I was going to swirl them with foot
tennis. I was going to make them choose. Yeah. It's like sad, really, in a way.
Yeah.
Because they're only little and I'd say they're being brought up and it's like, used to say that isn't right and wrong, do you know what I mean?
I said to them, I'd rather be gay than
Irish. Yeah. What did you think about them girls having a gap with you, wanting to try all your clothes and all that one?
Well, they were alright.
Yeah.
They were just like curious, weren't they, and interested.
Yeah.
Those girls that were in there, then when we were getting changed, they were quite rude, weren't they?
They were rude, but they were just like interested in the
Yeah, rude in there. But yeah, when they came out, they were just. Because last year on the. After the float came back from the festival, all the kids gathered round where Sean was, Lady Sian, and asking loads of questions.
I wish Lady Sian would have done this.
Yeah, it would have been good, wouldn't it?
I hope it's next year.
Yeah. I know, I'm definitely coming back.
Oh, it's going to be massive next year, isn't it?
2018.
Yeah.
Capital culture.
Yeah, there's a Black Pride on now, you know.
What's that
all the C18, yeah, it'd be, I think it's
What's
in Brixton.
Oh.
It was black gay people. They had one last year for the first time.
Yeah,
it was fabulous. Fabulous.
Great, it was. Well, I had
a video there. Going back to the office.
Yeah, I'm getting a plane.